The years rolled on, they were hard years, but the Blessed Mother, to whom the college is dedicated, guided the earnest endeavor. The Immaculate Heart of Mary College progressed despite so many exigencies. Hard work, generous cooperation, and prayers led the sisters to achieve their goals. Every year, every school year is a year to remember. IHMC went on with its education ministry. New developments in the curriculum, new expansions in the school's physical structures, and better learning equipment and facilities. From then on, institutional development continued with Sister Felicidad Camomot DC at the helm. From 1957 to 1964, Sor Filomena Solueta was the sister servant of IHMC. More courses were granted by the Department of Education then, like the third and fourth year of the Commerce course, leading to the degree of Bachelor of Science in Commerce, 1 year special course in Home Economics, 4 year course leading to the degree of Bachelor of Science in Education, and a 4 year course in Music in Violin leading to the degree of Bachelor of Music in Violin. In 1959, St. Joseph's Home, the practice house for the Home Economics Department, rose. The year 1960 saw the completion of the library. In 1963 to 1972 saw the construction of the Sacred Heart building to house the grade school classrooms and college classrooms. Reverend Father Teodoro Barquin, then the chaplain and COM director, blessed the huge image of the Sacred Heart and its unveiling. More importantly, personnel upgrading was undertaken. Lay teachers joined the administrative staff. The guidance office and the different unit offices were given priority. IHMC has kept fondest memories from one's first Holy Communion. One's first exhibition of dances through the different field demonstrations. Students cheering during the sports fests and intramurals. IHMC has also developed in her students' love for the music and the arts. Who would forget the music department, which has honed students' love for music, specifically the piano, the violin, and the Rondalia. Memorable speech presentations and dramatic plays have made a name in school with no less than the students and the personnel acting it out on stage. Not only does IHMC develop one's physical and social skills, she has also developed in her students love for the Blessed Sacrament and the Blessed Virgin Mary. Every year, Mass to the Holy Spirit would open the school year. Aside from the monthly liturgical celebration of the first Fridays, the school has observed the Living Rosary to highlight the month of the Rosary in October. One grand celebration which IHMC has never failed to honor is the Feast of Our Lady of the Miraculous Medal every 27th of November. The entire school recalls the lady's different apparitions and culminates the feast with a procession. Looking back at the Philippines in 1960, Filipinos went on with their inclination for the movies, the music, and the fashion world. Pilita Corrales made a name in the 60s as the undisputed Asia's queen of songs, producing 135 albums. The early 60s evolved the time of Pinoy instrumental bands. And who would forget the Beatlemania that conquered America and the Philippines in 1964? This group of then hippies revolutionized the rock and roll music pop culture scene into a new level worldwide, into what we call now as the pop rock music phenomenon.